This is an exciting day for these guys. It's not the draft, but it's the first step in that process of becoming part of the NBA family.
This is a major transition for these college players to take the next step.
I'm really excited. I mean, I can't wait to get out there and work out for the combine and go work out for NBA teams.
I've been looking forward to these days my whole life, and a lot of hard work is about to be paid off.
Welcome to the performance testing portion of the NBA Combine. Now you get a chance to show how good of an athlete you are.
That's the best athlete in the draft right there. NBA draft, athlete.
And that's what it's all about. What translates to the NBA? We know speed and athleticism translate.
You just have to go hard at every given moment, and that's how I try to live it.
Discerning eyes all watching very closely the next generation of basketball stars.
What's this a great opportunity for us to spend time with the guys in the interview process and then having a chance to see him on the floor?
All that Brandon stuff, gap it. Don't chase it, gap it.
We're going in this together for the first time, so we're trying to feed off each other, give each other energy, and support everyone throughout this whole thing.
This is your moment. Play hard, look like a pro. Here we go, guys. Come on. Here we go. Here we go, guys. Here we go.